Mysterio's on the wrong end. Showtime. Does what he wants, when he wants. The bloodline's draped in gold and the head of the table is still your Universal Champion. Our screens here. What a dream.
Will he accept John Cena's SummerSlam challenge?
Cleveland, acknowledge me. You there, sitting at home, acknowledge me. You might as well. Everybody's acknowledging me. As a matter of fact, John Cena has acknowledged me. John Cena acknowledged me at Money in the Bank. John Cena acknowledged me on Monday Night Raw. He acknowledged me tonight. And Paul, to be honest, I wanted to acknowledge John. I did. I really did, yeah. Hollywood fooled me. They put a whole new paint job on John. I thought we were going to get something new. I thought we were going to get something special. But what happened at Money in the Bank? What happened? He came out here and he put on a nostalgia act. It's the same thing. He came out here, the same music, the same entrance, the same run to the ring, the same outfit, the same promo, the same insults. If I wanted that, all I had to do was search online for 2005 John Cena. It's the same thing over and over and over. It's like missionary position every single night. In the tribal chief, the head of the table, we're not interested in that. No, no. We don't get motivated by that. We don't get inspired by that. So you're right, John. You are right. I can't see you. I don't want to see you. I don't need to see you. I have no desire to see you. And guess what? We're not going to see you. We're not going to see you in the main event of SummerSlam. Because my answer to your challenge is no. My special counsel tells me that you're here to follow suit. You're here to do as John Cena does and acknowledge me.
I'm not here to acknowledge you, but if you're not interested in John Cena's challenge, maybe you're interested in mine.
To want it.
Challenge accepted.
Oh my goodness! Roman Reigns has accepted Finn's challenge!
Looks like we're going to have a Roman and Finn match.